Man, what a great start we had for 2018. People filming corpses for views, calling themselves the best show of the year as soon as the year began, insisting they give you facts when all they do is read messages from message boards without doing any research, and marrying someone just because she always agrees with you. In the meantime, every new anime that came out was crap, net neutrality stopped being a thing, the obvious BitConnect scam was an obvious BitConnect scam, and YouTube keeps choking content creators. We are down to 49% active channels, and you can expect it to go down even more once Dragon Ball Super ends, since that is what feeds most of them. What a great start for the new year! We have so many great things to look forward to, right guys? By the way, I have a question for you. Which of the videos I uploaded on January did you like the most, and which one did you like the least? I'm just curious to see what the tasteless masses want me to do more of. And once you're at it, don't forget to support me however you can. Links in the description, and I began sharing my videos on Maker Support, in case someone wants to donate. And no, you don't have to pay a cent. It's not like there are only 47 days to go before a termination of activity caused by lack of funding or something.